Welcome to episode 5 of Railfan Road Trips as we went down to Dalton, Georgia yesterday and made a few other stops. In this video, you're going to wind up seeing a few different trains. We only caught a couple in Dalton, saw a couple more that we weren't able to capture on video. When we first arrived at Dalton, we went straight to the depot and museum. Right next to it is a parking garage. Before we went down to the depot, we went up on top of the parking garage just to see what kind of view we would get. And just as we got up there, we saw a train coming south on the tracks. So we captured that. It was a Norfolk Southern manifest train. Had 5 locomotives attached to the front of it. And so we've captured that. And then next, we're gonna go down to the depot itself. We'll then leave Dalton, catch a work train up in Tunnel Hill, Georgia. And then we'll get a couple surprises on the way home, a BNSF coal train and a CSX grain train. There's some great views from down at the depot itself, so I inserted a couple stills here that we were able to capture. And the next train up is a northbound auto rack Norfolk Southern train. Next up, we went up to Tunnel Hill, Georgia, but the tunnel was closed for the day. And we were able to see a CSX work train laying down some ties on the tracks. Interestingly enough, this was the first train we saw when we pulled into Dalton, but we weren't able to capture it on film as it had already passed by before we got parked. On the way back home, up 24, we saw this BNSF coal train going overhead, so we made a mad scramble off of the interstate and backtracked to catch it at a couple of different places. This first one will just catch the locomotives because it's a little scary sitting there pointed straight uphill at the train, and then we'll move on and capture the entire train. We'll be right back. And next up, you can see how much fun it is when you absolutely panic and see a train headed straight at you that you want to capture. We managed to get off the road and just barely got the cameras set up in time to catch this CSX grain train. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, click the thumbs up below to give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.